Welcome guys, back to another video. As if you can see, if you wonder why I already have the Woody picture popped up right there, well, last night I heard Woody coming into my apartment for some reason, and I didn't even play with him. I was busy playing with Forky the other day. Not playing, I'm, you know, looking at Forky, holding him, that kind of stuff. So I heard something move through my door over there. So today we're going to be attempting to give Woody a call. If you want me to leak Woody's number, I will. But make sure you smash that like button. And here we go. Yo, what's up my Eagles? Before we get into the video, I just want to remind you guys to like, share, and subscribe. And click the little bell notification so every time I upload a video, you're notified to it. So, here we go, straight to the video. Okay guys, we're going to be calling Woody now. We're going to see why he kept on knocking at my door last night. Now, I don't know what's going on, but we're going to try.
Come on, pick up Woody.
Call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system. 2-2-4.
Okay, he's playing, apparently playing hooky on us. What is that right there? Buzz! Oh shit, how do you get here? Okay guys, just a little while ago I heard something bang at my door before, so I'm gonna call Woody again, see what happens.
Call has been forwarded to an.
Okay, he's dodging us then again. So I, where is it? So last time I was here, I mean last time I called him, he was over there banging against my door for whatever reason. But let's go in. I heard something up here, over here. Hello, Woody. I don't know if you guys can see through here, but Hello, Woody. Hmm. It was really weird. I heard him before. What's that? Woody. Woody, are you here? Hello? Also, guys, I do want to remind you. I do want to remind you to go down and smash that like button down below. Let's get to 2,000 subs. And if you like this video, if we get 2,000 likes on this video, we'll find Buzz Lightyear's phone number. We'll call him. So let's see where what he is. This is where. This is on. If you guys honestly see him, let me know in the comments down below if you see him. But I don't really. What was that? There's a snake in my boot. What? Where the hell was that? Hello? Okay, weird. That's really weird. I saw him here a moment ago. Okay,
You
guys.
make a great team, Cadet. All right, running laser diagnostics. Yes,
Why are
sir.
you talking?
Lucky and bright.
Anyway, I got him taped down. You're not going anywhere, Buzz. Where's Woody? This is weird. Wonder where Woody went. Boss, where did Woody go? I see, guys, I got him taped down. He's not gonna go anywhere. Now, if only we could find Woody. If you guys want to see me call Buzz, I will. If you want me to see me call Buzz on FaceTime, I will. Make sure you comment down below. We'll do a 3 a.m. challenge. We'll do a challenge of Woody and Buzz at the cemetery. See if we could ever get back in there or the cemeteries. But I don't know why he's not telling me where Buzz is. I have toys like to move. Toys like to move when people are not looking for some reason. Well, I think I'm gonna leave the video here. Wait, what happened? I just literally moved, and Buzz. I turned around for a second. I heard a noise, but where did Buzz go? Guys, if you know where Buzz is, please tell me. If you see Buzz, fully. Go down below and comment down below where you see Buzz. Oh shit! Alright, I think I'm gonna put you right here so you don't move. I think I'm leaving the video there, guys. Go comment down below what you want to see me do next, but until then, peace out, my eagles. Yo, what's up, my eagles? Before we get into the video, I just want to remind you guys to like, share, and subscribe. And click the little bell notification so every time I upload a video, you're notified to it. So, Here we go, straight to the video.
Just go ahead and